When it comes to Hitman, Agent 47, you will notice that he's adapting in various disguises, utilizing an arsenal of weapons and employing creative methods to eliminate the targets discreetly. The choices you make will shape the outcome of each mission, adding in a layer of replayability that keeps you coming back for more. The point is that you can finish the game in many different ways. You can do disguises, and then there are like weapons, and then variety of weapons, and some of the reasons that make this game very attractive. The first one had a good storyline, that it was like in the mental asylum, and then underneath that they were cloning the people, just like Hitman's, like the silent assassin. And then after the end, at the end of that, he had the mission to just go and eliminate those who had made him. So it was like very much suspense, and then very realistic too in one way, because it has like elements of science fiction, and then at the same time the appearance of the person that looks like a product, because it has a barcode and technologies, and the new issues like cloning and things like that has made this storyline very, very attractive. It is made by Danish people, right? They have made like Warcraft and games like that.
Thank you. supposed to be exactly? Thank you. Was there any point calling for help? No. Seems I wrought this on myself. Well played, Miss Burnwood. Do you really think she'll be able to resist all that power? This is not how people work.
She rejects the power, not the responsibility.
A noble idea. But please join me in the real world. I trust you already know what this is. Why not simply take it? Embrace who you were always meant to be.
No, never again.
Well, I had to try. Go on then. Do your thing. At least I die knowing who I am.
It's been a long time, Agent 47.
That's not who I am anymore. The pact is done. The past. Dead.
And yet, here you are.
I choose this path because I can. There will always be people like them. So there will always be people like us.
No one is untouchable.
It's good to be back.